recently Deepika has shared a behind the scenes video in which Ranbir is seen showing off his social media knowledge on camera on lock of it. He was trying hard to inform viewers about the different social media platforms of the movie where they can like, follow and subscribe. And all the while, Deepika is growing in giggles thanks to Ranbir's antics. Former lovers turned strangers turned friends share a comfort factor which radiates on celluloid. It clearly stated that promotions of Tamasha in a unique way, and now Ranbir is back with another video in defense of the first one. He is with director Imtiaz Ali in the video and trying to make amends of his last goof up. Imtiaz Ali's Tamasha has been creating ripples in the media ever since it was reported that Deepika and Ranbir would be seen together in it. The official first look with Ranbir, Deepika and in hand was released a few weeks back. In the video, director Imtiaz Ali asked Ranbir not to promote his film anymore and said he will now consider Deepika as his only support. Following which, Ranbir begged the rockstar director to give him a chance as his previous film was a flop and he is desperate for publicity. The director further told him that he has been exposed because they have the video as proof, but the Bombay Velvet actor claimed that Deepika has used computer-generated images and the video is fake. But before you take this all seriously, let us inform you that the makers of Tamasha are going strong with their marketing game as they turned Ranbir's weakness into his strength. The video is nothing but another attempt to promote the upcoming film following Ranbir's blopper that went viral. The actor now literally knows all Tamasha accounts on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.